Hello everyone, welcome you all in this video lecture. Today we are going to understand the concepts of mounting and unmounting. So you have to remember only two points and you can write the correct answer in examination, because this concept is very important as for the examination, because so many times this question has been asked in semester examination. So you have to remember only two points. So first point, if you have to do the mounting of the file system, then use mount command. And if you have to do unmounting of the file system, then do umount command. Friends, what is the concept of mounting? Mounting means attaches the file in the file system. So the mount command attaches the specified file system to the file hierarchy. So suppose that in a particular directory, n number of files are there, then mounting means it will generate a tree kind of a structure and it will link to each other. That is the hierarchy structure. But unmounting is the just reverse process of mounting. Mounting means attaches the file, and unmounting leads to deattaches the file. So this is the basic difference between mounting and unmounting. Another point you must remember, kernel is responsible to perform the task. And here I have taken another point in unmounting. If any files are open, it is not going to unmount, because system is busy. Suppose that you have opened any PDF file, you are writing on words in the particular directory, then if you are trying to detach using umount command, then this is not possible. So this is all about mounting and unmounting.